21. I don't care.
Out of the hold of Terry Meyer, the ball will be placed down at the 13. 23-yard attempt, and he got it. So, the Aflac trivia question, and it is, who has the longest run from scrimmage in the Kansas-Oklahoma series history? What's your guess? Mine is Gale Sayers. I don't know. Oklahoma has such a bevy of great running backs, and they played for so long. It could be anybody from Billy Sims to Mr. Owens, who won the Heisman Trophy.
I think this is a curveball, and being a young man who grew up outside of Washington, D.C., John Riggins.
Okay. 99 yards, Eric Fan.
Did we?